Senior Congress leader Shashi Tharoor pitched a new idea before the Congress Working Committee, saying the party must hold leadership elections to energize cadre and inspire voters. Tharoor's appeal came in support of his party colleague and former MP Sandeep Dixit's remarks that the biggest challenge before the Congress is the leadership question. Sandeep Dixit has accused the Congress top brass of failing to find a new president after all these months because they're scared who will bell the cat. Tharoor tweeted saying what Sandeep Dixit said openly is what dozens of party leaders from across the country are asking privately, including many with responsible positions in the party. The Thiruvananthapuram MP had earlier suggested opening up all key posts in the Congress, including the presidency and the CWC membership, to party workers by means of elections in order to help legitimize new leaders.